seeing is that this is as of now.
Look at this game up here at lunchtime hour. 12 noon. This is our 13th episode of Pan a la Carte. 13 weeks and going. Yeah, we give thanks to the great. So thank you to my Orishas, to my ancestors, my brothers, Tolo Jr., Tolo Jimmy, my sister, he's a father. Much respect to my mom, Anne Alambi. Yeah. And of course, my ancestor, my grandmother, Goma Adela Peters, and Monica Grace Alambi. Yeah. We also want to call out Hubert Peters and Norman Alambi. John Stanley LaPierre.
Production, entertainment for all occasions, featuring
recording artist,
composer, arranger,
teacher,
and mentor, Noelle LaPierre,
steel pan soloist.
Follow on Facebook and YouTube, Pan Groove Production.
As I said, call out my grandmother, Norma Adela Peters, Monica Grace Alambi, yeah, my grandfathers, John Stein LaPierre, Norma Alambi, and Hubert Peters.
Thank you.
bless this. Give thanks and praise. Now, what do you say? Be inside. This is the mood one time. Pay respects to the ones before us. Yeah. spoil it. Trying to spoil it, but they can't spoil it. God is great. A little taste of Brother George, but your music. Smooth jazz, cool jazz, and greasing out on a pan a la carte. With yours truly, Noel up here. Entertainment for all occasions. George Benson and Masquerade. There's another one from George Benson called Summer Breeze. You know, it's summertime in Toronto. It's beautiful and nice. In the park, on the cruise. All the big people fat and thing. Yeah, man. Yeah, this one. Thank you. utilize social distancing, a new form of summer breeze this 2020. But God's blessing, be safe out there. Be safe out there. Wear your mask, sanitize your hand. Alright? I'm gonna do a little one out there in Miami, Cuba. Cuba, Miami. Gloria Estefan. say anything more. God bless. Straight from there.
You're listening to Pan Groove Productions,
Noel LaPierre.
But you can move like Jagger, though. That song from Maroon 5. Bring it right to the wrong, bring it right to the wrong, bring the soul, real soul inside of you. Thank you. saying? How's Florida? How's Florida? I'm from a Grenadian posse. How's Grenada? Oh God! Mr. Saga! Let me try this one out. Thank you. this song off the wall, Michael Jackson. Something about this music. This is Pan a la Carte with yours truly, Noel Appiah. Pan Group Production. It's my house from 12 to 1 noon, Pan à la carte. Yes, with yours truly, Noel Appiah. Don't forget www.noelappiah.com. All right? Don't forget. Let me go. Yes, Yadi Remedy, that one. Yadi Remedy, yes.
You've been listening to Pan Groove Production.
With the sweet sounds of steel.
By Noel LaPierre.
Available for bookings
of all kinds.
For more information, email
pangrooveproduction@hotmail.com. Don't forget to follow on all social media.
At Pan Groove Production.
Yes. Come again. Another celebration, it's 1 o'clock. We having a good time. We had a good time. Yes, this is Pan à la carte. Yours truly, Noel Appiah. Yeah. Yesterday was players only. We had a very good interview. With Mr. Pan Man Pat McNeely. Well, this guy is almost 80, man. And this guy has played a lot of stuff, a lot of music, a lot of interaction, right? You know, this is a passionate thing. This thing that is like a volcano. markets is like the asphalt we have in Trinidad there. Our asphalt make, the more we take out is the more it's come. The more we put into this thing is the more come out of it. Alright? So every time I come in and I put out and you all come and greet me, it's the more it's gonna come out of coming with inside me. I'm so excited right now. I don't know why I'm full of anxiety right now. I enjoy this set. I enjoy entertaining you today. I hope you enjoy me as much as I enjoy doing it for you. I want to say God bless to each and every one of you online. Don't forget Friday, Toonsville, with my brother Earl Jr. up here. Earl up here, Jr. E-Man. All right. He's on this Friday. Sunday is Inspirational Sunday with us, Sons of Steel, Ulu Jimmy, myself, Noel, and Earl. We are the one evolution of Pan. Right? It's about 6 years we're saying this now. And I hope you all see it one. Alright? This is what we have a passion for. Sorry. My story go way back from 4 years old. I born the same year we had the first Panama. Panama was 1963. I born December 1963. Alright? So that's where the love come into my life. Alright? It was all about love around that time, apparently. Alright, so I want to bless my parents and then give them love and stuff. Yes, for having me here today. And give thanks to God for my blessing. I say thank you very much, each and every one of you. Don't forget Friday night. Tuesday, Sunday, Inspirational Sunday. Back next week. Also, you can go on to www.noelapier.com or noelapier.com. Alright? Or you can just go straight to YouTube. Alright? Link me up on the fan page on Facebook. Send me your comments. Alright? I will respond. I want to say thank you very much again to my brother Earl Jr. and the producer of Players Only. Alright? Love is fair to all who helped build this program. Thank you very much. Let's have a good time. Woo! Here's where we celebrate every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday on Final Park. Yes, thank you very much. My name is Noel Lapierre. I'm out of here.